Amina's grandma made the decoration with her hands, while the one on the cap was made using computerized and freehand embroidery machines like this. Embroidery can be used on various items like handkerchiefs, stockings, native dresses, and for various reasons like decoration, label or logo, to spell names like Amina's cap, and interestingly, to patch a tear on a piece of fabric.